Miles of the Eagles is number 12, Olivia Albertson.
All right. In tonight's game, we got South Brunswick versus your Ashley Screaming Eagles. Pitching for your Eagles is number 11, Will Hartzell. Pitching for South Brunswick is Evan Courtney. And this game will start shortly. Your Eagles are 14-2 on the year, as South Brunswick is 8-8.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Ashley High School for tonight's Mid-Eastern Conference game between the South Brunswick Cougars and your Ashley Screaming Eagles. The batting order for South Brunswick leading off is number 24, Harrison Mayer. Number 8, Grady Sotrifer. Number 15, Patrick Bolt. Number 4, Jaden Marvin. Number 3, Luke Dilgard. Number 6, Evan Courtney. Batting 7 is number 7, the designated hitter, Jameson Prince. Batting 8 is number 2, Manish Crawford. And batting 9 is number 12, Sid Dale. Defensively for Ashley at first base is number 23, Caleb Ray. At second base is number 4, Nate Carmack. At third base is number 21, Drew Potter. Playing shortstop is number 2, Quinn Bentley. In left field is number 9, Hudson Howell. In center field is number 15, Kane Melling. In right field, number 8, Dylan Welch. Catching tonight is number 7, Tanner Berry. And pitching is number 11, Will Hartzell. Leading off to South Brunswick, number 24, Harrison Mears.
There we go. Leading off for South Brunswick is Harrison Mears. Hartzell on the mound. That pitch was hit foul behind the plate. Pitch. Swung and missed for the second strike. Now ball and two strikes for the leadoff batter. That pitch swung on and missed for the first strikeout of the game. Good start there for Will Hartzell.
Number 8, Grady Soltripper.
Batting up next, Grady Soltripper. Nobody on and one away. First pitch, the second batter. And they're looking for strike one. Second pitch from Hartzell. Swung on and missed. Now 0-2. The 0-2 pitch. Swung on and missed in the dirt. Barry will throw to first in time for the second out.
Number 15, Patrick Holt.
Two away and nobody on for Brunswick. And up next, Patrick Bolt. Here's the first pitch. Just outside the zone for 1-0. Second pitch from Hartzell. Outside, now 2-0. Third pitch. And they're looking for 2-1 now. Two balls and a strike. Nobody on. Two outs. Next pitch from Hartzell. Just up high. Now three balls. The 3-1. That's a pie for a 5-pitch walk.
Number 4, Jake Norman.
Batting at 4th, Jaden Marvin. 1 on and 2 away. First pitch. That ball's hit into left field. That would be a base hit. The runner from first will advance to second. Now runners first and second. For the next hitter, Luke.
Number 3, Luke Dilgard.
Dilgard. Was 2 away, nobody on. Now 2 away and 2 on. It's alright. First pitch. Down low in the dirt for 1-0. Second pitch. Hard ground ball hits the third baseman. The third to first. In time. Good play for there from Drew Potter. Head to the bottom of the first. South Brunswick stays scoreless. Leading off for your Eagles in the bottom of the first, number 15, center fielder Kane Malin. That first pitch was looking at ball one. Second pitch to Malin. That's up high, looking again for 2-0. Now the third pitch. That ball is hit high. First baseman is moving under it, but it was out of play. Now 2-1. Two balls and a strike for the center fielder. Fourth pitch. That one's up high. Now three balls. Next pitch. That's outside for a five-pitch walk for the leadoff batter. Back up next, the shortstop, number 2, Quinn Bentley. One on and nobody out. First pitch to Bentley. That's up high. BOL ball. Checks the runner at first. He's back safely. Quinn is batting 619 on the year. That's pretty good. Second pitch. Up high once again. Now two balls and a strike. No strikes. My mistake. Third pitch to Bentley. That ball's hit in the center field and caught. The gun down to first is in time. Ugh. Rough little base running there. Sum it up. Oh, they're here.
The
batter hit it out the center. He caught it. The runner from first took a too big of a lead off first. And the throw into first was in time for the second out. Now batting the right fielder, number 8, Dylan Welch. That first pitch was down low and outside for 1-0. Next pitch. In there looking for an even count of 1. Third pitch to Welch. Outside, two balls and a strike. Now the fourth pitch. Outside once again for the third ball. Three, one, nobody on, two outs in the bottom of the first. Pitch. That's down low on a five-pitch walk to the right fielder. I believe his hamstring is starting to feel better after being injured for the past couple games. That's good
Number
news.
21, Drew Potter.
They would be out there in right field again. Oh. And up next, the third baseman, number 21, Drew Potter. Welch on first, two away. Pitch. And they're looking for the first strike. Second pitch to him. Ground ball to the second baseman. The throw to first is in time for the third out. Heading to the top of the second, score is 0-0. Leading off here in the top of the second for South Brunswick, Evan Courtney. He's the pitcher for him. That first pitch was fouled off out of play, 0-1. Second pitch, that one's up high for 1-1. Will Hartzell's still on the mound here for the Eagles. And it's Tanner Berry behind the plate. Third pitch, up high once again. That's Caleb Ray at first, Nate Carmack at second, Quinn Bentley at short, and Drew Potter at third. Now two balls and a strike. That's in there looking for an even count of two. Hudson Houck in left field, Kane Mailing in center, and Dylan Welch in right. The 2-2 from Hartzell. That's just up high, now full count. For the leadoff batter in the top of the second. Next pitch. And it was a full count walk.
Number 7, Jameson Prince.
Batting up next, Jameson Prince. He is the DH for South Brunswick. A runner on first and nobody out. The pitch from Hartzell. Goes for a bunt, but it was outside and up high and he pulled away. 1-0. Second pitch, swung on and missed. now 1-1. Here's the third pitch. Goes for bunt again. He went on it, but missed it. Now, a pair of strikes. The 1-2 pitch. Swung on and missed for the third strikeout of the game. Attaboy Will. I believe he's at 31 on the year after that one. I missed 30. Darn it. Batting up next for South Brunswick, Mannix Crawford. Here's a double play situation to get him out of the inning for your Eagles. First pitch to Archel. Ground up the middle. Here it goes. Throw to second in time for one. The throw to first. Get it. Let's go. That's a double play. In the top of the second. That's beautiful. Here in the bottom of the second, where the score is 0-0, number 7, the catcher, Tanner Berry. That next pitch was up high. The first pitch was swung and missed for now 1-1. A ball and a strike for the catcher. Third pitch. Did he go? He did go for the second pitch, for the second strike. He's batting 231. Next pitch. Outside and down low and bounced over the catcher, but nobody on base to advance. Now the count's even at 2. Batter will take his time there at the plate. That next pitch was swung on and fouled off into the home team dugout. But count will remain at 2-2. That one was in there looking for a strikeout. Back to the plate now, the DH, number 22, Cole Barnes.
Number 22, Cole Barnes.
First pitch to the designated hitter was in there looking for the first strike. Now the second pitch, down low and got away from the catcher. Now 1-1. Third pitch to Barnes. That ball's hit to the shortstop. He's running hard, but the throw will bring him out the bag, but he tagged him before he got there. That'll be the second out. Ben up next, the left fielder, number 9.
Number 9, Hudson Houck.
Hudson Houck. Two away and nobody on. Here in the bottom of the second. Pitcher will step off the mound there for a second. Take his time. First pitch to Houck. That's just outside for a 1-0. That next pitch was inside for the second ball. The 2-0 to the left fielder. That one's down low, and the third ball. Three oh. No strikes. And that one's in there looking for now 3-1. Three balls and a strike. Nobody on, two outs. Pitch. That ball's hit up the middle. The pitcher stops it. The toss to first in time for the third out. Heading into the top of the third, score is 0-0. Third, he first pitch swung out in left field to Hudson Houck, who caught it for the first out. Back to the start of the lineup, Harrison Mears at the plate. One away and nobody on. Will Hartzell still on the mound with three Ks on the night. First pitch to him. Goes for a bunt. Hit back up to Will Hartzell. Catcher in the pitch and didn't know how to pick it up. And the runner was safe at first. Batting up next, Grady Soltripper. One on and one away. First pitch from Hartzell. That's outside for the first ball. Here's the second pitch. That's down the third. The run in the first, striking off for second. The throw. Oh, that was so close. Good cover there from Tanner Berry and good throw, but it was just short, just late. That was close. The count is 2-0. Runner on second. One away. Third pitch. Swung and hit right down there in the dirt for the first strike. That runner's still on second. 2-1 pitch. No, they checked the runner in second before that. He was back safely. Pitch. That one's in there for the second strike. Now to do. Come on, Will, one more. Find the zone. Two balls, two strikes, one out, runner on second. Pitch. Balls hit foul right side. Not a play. Count will remain at 2-2. Two-two pitch. Ball got away from the catcher as it was down low. In the full count, the runner from second will advance to third safely. It is now a full count. Three, two. That ball's hit to the first baseman. Has trouble fielding it, but will step on the bag for the second out. The runner from third will advance to home. Now Brunswick leading 1-0.
Number 15, Patrick Bolt.
Batting up next, Patrick Bolt. Nobody on, two away, as Brunswick already scored one. Pitch. Inside 1-0. Second pitch. That's down on the dirt. Now 2-0. Third pitch. In there for the first strike. Two balls and a strike with two away. Pitch. Swung on, miss, now 2-2. Pitch. That ball's hit out up above the first baseman. He dropped the ball on the and it was fell back fair. No, it did not. It fell foul. That was a little. The count is 2-2 with two outs and nobody on. Pitch. That ball's hit out in the center field. Mailing's moving in on it. And he's in there in time for the third out. Bang. The first pitch was caught looking, 0-1. That next pitch was popped up in the center. No, it's going to stay in the infield. And caught by the second baseman for the first out. Batting up next, the second baseman, the ninth batter. Number 4, Nate Carmack. Pitch. It was in there looking. Now 0-1. Second pitch. And they're looking once again. Now 0-2 for the second baseman. The 0-2 pitch. Way outside in the dirt for a 1-2. A ball and two strikes. Next pitch. Down the dirt once again. Now count even at two. Two balls, two strikes, one out. That ball's hit out in the right field and will drop for a base hit. That's the first base hit of the game for the Eagles. Batting up next, number 15, the center fielder, Kane Maley. One out, one on. First pitch to Maley. Just outside the zone. 1-0. Second pitch, down low for the second ball. Ooh. Now 2-0 for the leadoff batter. He was walked on his first at bat. Third pitch. He swung and missed for 2-1. Carmack still on first. Mailing at the plate with two balls and a strike. One out. Here in the bottom of the third. Pitcher checks the runner at first. He's back safely. Does it again. Ball got away. The runner from first will run to second. Get there. He's going to third. He'll be there safely. Attaboy, Nate. Run hard. Now a runner on third with two balls and a strike. Took Mailing on the plate. Pitch. Up high and inside for the third ball. Now 3-1 to Maley. The next pitch to the center fielder is just in there for now full count. Three balls and two strikes. Come on, Kane. Hit one. Pitch. That ball's hit foul and out of play. Count will remain where it's at. The full count walked him. That's the second walk tonight. Batting next, the shortstop, number 2, Quinn Bentley. Runners on the corners and one away. Come Come on, Quinn, bring one in. Here we go. He lined out his first at bat. Here's the first pitch to him. That's in there. Looking. 0-1. Second pitch. In there once again. Now 0-2. No balls and two strikes. Mailing on first, Carmack on third, Bentley at the plate. One out. The 0-2 pitch. That's outside for the first ball. One, two pitch. Mailing will take off for second. He slides. He's out at second. Caught stealing. That's the second time he was caught in the bases. Two balls, two strikes, two outs now. Runner on third for number two. South Brunswick's coach will go talk to the pitcher on the mound. Back to the action with Bentley on the mound, plate, gosh. It was in there, or not in there, come on. What am I doing? It was inside for a full count now. Come on, Bentley. Find that ball. 3-2, two outs. Carmack on third. Pitch to him. That ball's hit out deep to center field. Centerfield's moving back on it. Will not get there. He's going to go to second. He'll be there safely. That's a double RBI for the shortstop, Quinn Bentley. Score is tied at one. Way to go. Batting now the right fielder, number eight, Dylan Welch.
Number eight, Dylan Welch.
That was a deep hit ball, almost got out of here. He's back at the warning track. If there's one here. It was out there though. Runner on second and two away. That one is hit to the first baseman, and he'll just tie it back for three. Eagles tie it, though, at one, heading to the top of the fourth. That first pitch was fouled off behind the plate at 0-1. Second pitch from Hartzell, just outside for the 1-1. Now the third pitch. Looks like it hit the catcher in an unfortunate spot. But the batter did go on the swing. Oh, Tanner Berry's all right down there. Ball and two strikes now for the leadoff in the top of the fourth. Here's the pitch. That's up high and outside, now 2-2. Next pitch. Up high once again, now full count. Pitch. Ball's hit right through the gap between the third baseman and the shortstop. That'll be a base hit. Bam, next. Luke Dilgard. Nobody out and one on. First pitch. No, he doesn't. He goes to the first base. The pitch, the throw there is not in time. Runners are back there safely. Pitch. That set up the middle. Almost hit the pitcher. He ducked down in time, but it's a base hit.
Number six, Evan Quinton.
Now runners first, second, with nobody out. Now batting, Evan Courtney. The catcher will talk to the pitcher on the mound, as there's runners first and second, and nobody out. Infield's playing bunt situation. He does go for a bunt, but it was down low for 1-0. They'll check the runner at second. He's going to be back there safely. Still playing that bunt formation. It's kind of awkward looking, but it might work. Pitch. Hit fouled behind the plate. Now 1-1. Third baseman and first baseman come in. The second and third shortstop move around. Pitch. Was going for a bunt again, but the pitch was outside. The count now is 2 balls and a strike. Still no outs in the top of the fourth. Goes for bunt. Hit right side. But just went foul. Now count even at 2. The 2-2 from Hartzell. Swung on and missed. That's a strikeout.
Attaboy.
Attaboy. Now one away. Now batting Jameson Prince. Runners first and second, one out. Nice to get one on there. That's Will's fourth strikeout tonight. Here's the first pitch front to the next batter. That one's up high for 1-0. Now the second pitch from Hartzell. Hit high, right side, but foul and out of play. Count now. 1-1. The next pitch from Hartzell. The runners will take off. It was hit right into the gap. The runner from second will round third and go home, and they'll be there safely. South Brunswick now leading 2-1. It's a good jump there on the runner stealing bases.
Number 2, Max Crawford.
Now runners first and second once again with 1 out. I just dropped my phone. Sorry about that. Possible bunt situation. But no. He hits it out in the center. Four base hit. The runner from second is rounding third and going home. The throw home is not in time. As now Brunswick leads 3-1. Coach Stroh will go talk to the umpire there. Runners will be first and second once again with 1 out.
Did you see the tag?
No. I think he might have. But I don't know. Play next to Dale. That pitch is hit foul right behind the plate. Now 0-1. Second pitch. That's inside. Ball got away from the catch. Both runners will advance to second and third. One count. A ball and a strike to the batter. Runners in scoring position, as in second and third, and only one out. Infield playing very shallow. Pitch outside for 2-1. Now here's the fourth pitch from Hartzell. That ball's hit deep out there into the outfield. Caught from the left fielder. The runner from third thought about tagging up, but decided not to. Now two outs for your Eagles.
Number 24, Harrison Mears.
Now batting back to the start of the lineup. Number 24, Harrison Mears. Two outs for the Eagles. 2-1. First pitch from Marshall. Swung and hit. Foul just left of the base for an 0-1. Now the second pitch, ground ball to the third baseman, the throw to first, in time for the third out. Heading to the bottom floor, the South Brunswick scores 2 in that inning, making the score now 3-1, them leading. Leading off in the bottom of the fourth, number 21, the third baseman, Drew Potter. That first pitch was in there looking for the first strike. That next pitch is up high, now even at one. Now here's the third pitch to the third baseman. Hit to the second baseman. He fields it at the third of first for the first out. Batting next, the catcher, number 7, Tanner Barry.
Number 7, Tanner Barry.
First pitch, outside, 1-0. Now second pitch to Barry. Down low in the dirt again, now 2-0. Two balls, no strikes for the catcher. Third pitch. Swung on, missed. For now, a 2-ball, 1-strike count. Now the fourth pitch to Barry. Just down low for the third ball. Nobody on, one away. 3-1 pitch. Swung on and fouled off left side. Now full count.
You going to Raleigh this weekend?
What? NC State, North Carolina.
Oh. Are you going there?
I'm going on vacation.
Batter will take its time at the plate. Now the full count to him. Swung on, hit very slow to the third baseman. He's run hard. He cannot make the play on the grab. Now field the ball. That's going to be a hit for him. Now batting the DH, Cole Barnes. A runner on first and one away. First pitch to him. Not in the zone. For 1-0. Second pitch. Outside and up high for 2-0. Two balls, no strikes. That ball's hit on the right field. But it was kind of shorter. It was hit out of play, or in play, but no one could get there in time. Oof. Not like that. Where that was going. Two balls and a strike. Pretty cool. Battle takes time. Fourth pitch to him. Swung on and missed for an even count of two. Pitch to him. Runner from first takes off for second. He slides. He is in there safely. Attaboy Tanaberry. It is a full count now for the batter. That next pitch hit towards the third baseman, but went foul, count remaining, full count. Cole Barnes grounded out in his first at bat. See if he can change it up here on the full count. That ball is hit to the shortstop. He cannot make the play. That's going to be a hit for Cole Barnes. Runners at the corners with one away. Batting next, number 9. Hudson Nauk. Come on, Eddie. See it and drive it. Bring in Barry. Barry on third, Barnes on first. One away. For the left fielder. Pitch swung left side, foul. 0-1. Runners still where they're at. 0-1 count. Dottie. Now here is the second pitch to him. That's down low. Count will now be 1-1. The 1-1 to house. Outside, Barnes tried taking off for second. The runner from third will go home and be there safely. Wait, what? Barry's safe at home, but they're calling the runner safe at first. Oh, he's going to second. What happened? Was there a balk? Or something? I don't know what happened, but we'll take it. Runner advances to second. I think the first baseman might have gotten in the way of him coming back to first. And so he gets to advance to second. I don't know, but score is 3-2. Eagle, or runs are still leading. A runner on second, one out, and a 1-1 count to Hudson Hawk. Pitch to him. That's inside for a ball. South Brunswick's coach is coming out and saying something. He's not very happy. Okay. Brunswick's not very happy right now because they don't know what's going on. I don't either. But it's all working in the Eagles' favor, so we'll take it. Next pitch. That's fouled off behind the plate. Count will now be 2-2. Two balls, two strikes, one out, runner on second. How could the plate? That's Barnes on second. Pitch. That ball's fouled off right side. Count will remain at 2-2. Pitch. Ball's fouled off once again. Count will remain where it's at. Come on, Hudson. Base hit. Pitch to him. Swung and missed for a strikeout. Batting up next, number 11, the pitcher, Will Hartzell.
Number 11, Will Hartzell.
A runner on second, and now two away. Pitcher will step off the mound for second. First pitch to him. Is in there looking. 0-1. Second pitch to him. That's outside and got away from the catcher a little bit, but runner on second will stay where he's at, and the count will be 1-1. Now here's the third pitch to Hartzell. That one's up high. 4-2-1. Fourth pitch. They're saying he went on the check swing. The count will be 2-2 with two outs and a runner on second. That is number 22, Cole Barnes. A lot of twos. Come on, Will. And Coach Drill's coming back out there. And a little discussion there. Two balls, two strikes, two outs, pitch. Swung and missed, four strikeout. Eagles made a one run there. Well, Topsell got two. Live 80, who's got his first appearance in today's or this season, was in there for strike one. Cole Live 80. Second pitch from him. Oh, that's inside. Looked like I hit him, but it didn't. Now, ball and a strike for the leadoff hitter in the top of the fifth. Now, the third pitch from him. Outside. Catcher will talk to him for a second there. Two balls and a strike. Fourth pitch. That's in there looking. Now 2-2. There we go, Ivy. Pitch. That's a pie. Now a full count. The 3-2. Hit up to the shortstop. The throw to first in time for the first out. First batter he sees all season is out. Now batting number 15, Patrick Bolt. The pitch. That's in there looking. 0-1. Here's the second pitch. That's just down low. 1-1. Now the third pitch from Ivady. Swung and missed. 1-2. That was quick. A ball, two strikes, nobody on, one away. Next pitch. There you go. He got him. Boy, that was quick as heck. He got him checking a swing. Batting up next, Jaden Marvin. Two way, nobody on. First pitch. That's just outside for the 1-0. Second pitch. Hit directly to the shortstop, but it gets by him. He's going to second. He's going to be there safely for a stand-up double. Now batting number 3, Luke Dilgard. Catcher's talking to the pitcher on the mound. Pitch. Come on. Ugh. Just not in the zone for 1-0. Now the second pitch. That's in there. Now 1-1. Come on, lady. We're on second, two-way, third pitch. That ball's hit up the middle. Stop by the second baseman. That's a, oh! What a throw from Nate Carmack at second base. Good play there Whew. Made it. I thought I was getting by. I gotta watch that back. That was insane. At four, your Eagles, it's number four, Nate Carmack. That first pitch was swung on and missed for the first strike. Second pitch to him, swung on and missed again. Now 0-2. He was the guy that just made that good play to end the inning, the top or the end of the top half of the inning. Third pitch to him, all swings and misses for a strikeout. Back to the start of the lineup. Number 15, Kane Mailing.
Number 15, Kane Mailing.
His first two at-bats, all walks. First pitch to him is in there looking for an 0-1. Now the second pitch to him, just up high for an even count of one. Third pitch, he went for 1-2. A ball and two strikes. That next pitch was down low for an even count of two. The 2-2 pitch. That's outside, now full count. Full count for the center fielder. One out, nobody on. The pitch was in there looking for a full count strikeout. Batting the plate now, the shortstop, number two, Quinn Bentley.
Number two, Quinn Bentley. kind of looking for advice.
First pitch to Quinn. Ball's hit hard to the third baseman. He's going first, rounding first, going to second. He's going to have another double. That is the second one tonight. Attaboy Quinn. Batting number 10. Scoring position. Boom one. Get under it. Come on. Don't tense. Just swing that bat. Go. First pitch to Welch. That is in there for strike one. Oh, one runner on second, two outs. Now, here's the second pitch to Welch. Hard ground ball. He cannot make the play. Ooh, as he's there safely.
Oh, man. That was a lot going on there.
It was a hard ground ball hit to the shortstop. Third baseman was moving on. He could not make it there. He was there safe at first. But Quinn Bentley was rounding third a little too hard. And he had to get back, and he got back there just in time to be there safely. Now batting, number 21, Drew Potter. Runners in the corners and two outs. Fun fact, Drew Potter's only home run is against South Brunswick this season. Just hope we can do it again. That'd be amazing. Dun, dun, dun. First pitch to Potter. That's in there, looking 0-1. Come on, Drew. Don't take his time at plate. 0-1. Runners in the corners. Two outs in the bottom of the fifth. Pitch. Swung and missed. Now 0-2. The 0-2 pitch to Potter. That one's up high. Now 1-2. A ball, two strikes. Pitch. Swung in the dirt, but he hit it, fouled off behind the plate. Count will remain at 1-2. count. One ball, two strikes. Runners still where they're at. Two outs. Pitch to Potter. Ball's hit right to the first baseman. He fumbles it, but he'll be able to tag it back in time for a third out. Heading to the top of the sixth, the score is still 3-2. South Brunswick. On the mound still. That first pitch was inside for ball one. Now the second pitch. That's down low. Now 2-0. Two balls and no strikes. Now the third pitch. Oh, come on. Just up high for 3-0. Next pitch. That's in there looking. Now 3-1. Three balls, one strike. Fifth pitch for my baby. That's in there. Now a full count. A 3-2 pitch. Swung and missed for a strikeout. A goal. Started 3-0. Ended 3-3.
Number 7, Jameson Prince.
Now batting Jameson Prince. One away by strikeout. Nobody on near the top of the sixth. Here's the pitch. First pitch is fouled off behind the plate at 0-1. Now the second pitch. Hit out in the right field. Moving in on it. But caught by the second baseman. For the second out. Now batting,
Mannix Crawford.
Two away and nobody on. Any balls hit on the right are always scary now. Here's the pitch. That's in there looking for 0-1. Way to go. Second pitch. That ball's hit out into center field and caught by the second baseman once again. Heading to the bottom of the sixth, score is still 3-2 with 1-2-3 inning for your Eagles. Leading off for your Eagles, number 7, the catcher Tanner Berry. Second pitch is swung and hit foul left side. That first pitch was ball 1. The count is now 1-1. Third pitch. And they're looking for 1-2. Come on, Tanner. The pitch. Balls hit hard ground to the third baseman, but foul. Count will remain where it's at. A ball, 2 strikes, nobody out, nobody on. For the leadoff in the bottom of the sixth. Batter calls time. Pitch. That ball is down in the dirt and bounced over the catcher. 4 now, a 2-2. The 2-2 pitch. That ball's hit out deep into left field and caught for the first out. Batting next, the DH, number 22, Cobarns.
Number 22, Cobarns.
Come on, Cole. Let's go. Get some started here. In the bottom of the six? Pitch. Outside for 1-0. That's a ball. The second pitch to him is in there looking. Now even at 1. Third pitch, down in the dirt again for 2-1. Two balls, one strike, nobody on, one away. It'll take his time. The pitch. That's in there for a strike. Cal's now count is now at 2-2. Two balls, two strikes for the DH. That ball's down in the dirt, now full count for him. The pitch. That's up high, and it's a full count walk to him. Way to get on base. Batting next, number 9, Hudson Houck.
Number 9, Hudson Houck.
Runner on first, one away. As South Brunswick's coach will go talk to the pitcher on the mound. Looks like it will be a pitching change. And indeed it will.
Now pitching for South Brunswick, number 4, Jaden Marvin. And moving to center field is number 6, Evan Courtney.
Pitching now for South Brunswick, number 4, Jaden Marvin. Guess I can say this now. It is the bottom of the 6. Just going to give a little saying to Ashes number 6 on the injury last game against Laney. Everyone here at the Eagle family is praying for you and hoping you are safe and fast recovery, and we're hoping to see you out here again. Everyone's praying for you and get better. Coleman, cross. right, back to the action in the bottom of the sixth. There's one out. Cole Barnes on first and Hudson Hawkins at the plate. Checks the runner at first. He is back safely. Now the first pitch to Hauk. That's down low for 1-0. Good eye. Come on. Checks the runner at first again. He's back safely again. Second pitch. That's just up high for a 2-0. To the left fielder. Runner on first is taking a big lead. That pitch swung and popped out in the left, but it went foul and out of play. 2-1. Two balls, one strike. Runner on first, one away. Bottom six. Batter calls time. Checks the runner at first. Back safely again. Three attempts, three fails. Fourth pitch. Inside and down low, no, outside down low. Now three balls on a strike for the left fielder. Here we go, buddy. See it. Pitched out. Swung and missed. Now a full count. Three balls, two strikes. Runner on first, one out. Here it is. That's a pie, and it's a full count walk to Hudson Hauk. Good. Batting next. A second baseman, number four, Nate Carmack. Wait, no. Mistake. The first baseman, number 11, Will Hartzell. Start.
Number 11, Will Hartzell.
Had a mistake there. He did pitch earlier in today's game. I believe he had four strikeouts. Here is the first pitch to him. Going for a bunt. The throw to first, in time for the second out. Advances both runners. Now batting. Number 20, Connor Two. Runners in scoring position, two outs. Come on, Connor. Bring him in. Come on, Connor. Runner scoring position, two outs for number 20. Batter calls time. Pitch. That's down low for 1-0. Second pitch to him. Hit high out in the center field. It is caught for the third out. Heading to the top of the seventh, scores 3-2 South Brunswick. Oh, God. Cole Barnes on the mound here at the top of the seventh. That hit was hit right back up to him, and it's there for first out.
Number 24, Harrison Mears.
Not batting 24, Harrison Mears. Sorry, but Cole Barnes is on the mound. It's weird. One out. That first pitch not in there for 1-0. Second pitch, swung and missed. Not even at 1. Ball 1 out. Pitch. That's in there looking. Now 1-2. Come on, Cole. Let's get him. Next pitch. Swung and miss. That's a strikeout. Attaboy. Now two away for your Eagles. Batting next, Grady Sotrifer. Two outs, nobody on. First pitch to him. In there looking, 0-1. Here's the second pitch to him. Just down low for 1-1. Pitch. Just down low for 2 balls and a strike. Next pitch. Hit left side, out of play. Count now at 2-2 for number 22 on the mound in 2 outs. Nobody on. Come on, Cole, strike him out. Here's the pitch. Ball's hit left side and foul and out of play once again. Now we'll stay where it's at. Here's the pitch. He did not go on the check swing. Now a full count. Come on. Pitch. That ball's hit out in the right field, and it's going to drop for a base hit. Dang it.
Number 15, Patrick Bolt.
Now batting Patrick Bolt. Runner on first and 2 outs. That pitch is in there looking, 0-1. Second pitch. Looking again, now 0-2. No balls, 2 strikes, 2 outs, runner on first. Come on, Cole. Here we go. The pitch. Just inside. Now 1-2.
pitch. Ball's fouled off right side. Count remain where it's at. Runner from first took off, but the football was fouled, so he has to go back. The 1-2. That's in there. What? Are you kidding me? Wow. That's a... That was definitely in the zone there. And it was called ball two. Two-two. Pitch. That's in there looking for a strikeout. Way to go, Cole Barnes. Heading to the bottom seven. Eagles need runs to win. Two runs to win. That ball is hit to the shortstop. The throw to first is in time for the first out. Oh, gosh. Batting next, number two, the shortstop, Quinn Bentley. Come on, Quinn. Get on base. Come on. South Brunswick's coach is going to talk to the pitcher on the mound. Quinn has hit two doubles in his past two at bats. Here we go, Quinn. Come. Pitcher will stay on the mound. Here we go, Quinn. The first pitch to him. God. In there for strike one. The second pitch to him. That's inside. Now even at one. One ball, one strike, one out. Nobody on, bottom seven. Pitch. That's outside for a 2-1. I'm nervous, dude. The pitch. Ball's fouled off left side out of play. Count's now 2-2. Come on, play. Pitch. That ball's hit out on the left, but foul. Count will remain where it's at. Two balls, two strikes, one out, nobody on. Pitch to him. That's up high for a full count. Good discipline. 3-2. The full count pitch. And that's a full count walk. There we go. Runner aboard. Batting next. The right fielder, number 8, Dylan Welch.
I like the bat in that hand. In those hands, I like the bat. Come on, Dylan. Do something crazy. Text the runner at first. He's back safely. First pitch to Welch. That ball's hit out in the right field.
Get down.
It gets down. There you go. Bailey is rounding second, going to third. God, I can't say anything. Too bad. Good stuff, Dylan Welch. That ball got down there and right. Now runners at the corners for the third baseman, number 21, Drew Potter. Here we go, baby. Come on. Bring one in. Come on, Potter. You've got to be careful of the double play ball, too. Come on. Oh, my God. Come on. Please, gosh, please. The pitch. And they're looking 0-1. It's okay. It's okay. Come on, Drew. Just a base hit. Right here. Second pitch. Oof. Caught looking again. Now 0-2. Come on, 21. Come on. Low 2 pitch. That ball's hit out in the right field. Caught for the second out. The runner from third is tagging up. The throw home. Not in time. He's there safely. Let's go. Eagles tied up at 3 in the bottom of the 7th. There we go. Let's go. That is what I'm talking about. Welch tagged up from first to second. He's got second now. Tanner Berry at the plate with a runner on second and 2 outs. My. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. There you go, Barry. Hit one deep to left. Right now. Pitch. That ball's been hit very high out in the center. And caught for the third out. Hanging to the top of the 8th. The score is 3-3 Eagles. Tying it up.
Get your way back in the dugout. Number 6, Evan Courtney.
Here we go, Maddox Crawford!
Go, Maddox!
Nope. Road.
Football kid right here, too.
Sliding mitts. I don't understand.
Oh, that's. Oh,
no way!
Oh, my God.
Here we go, Maddox! Hey, nobody batter two, nobody batter kid!
For your Eagles in the bottom of the eighth, number 22, the new pitcher, Cole Barnes. That first pitch was looked at, ball one. Second pitch, that's in there looking for 1-1. Oh, God. Eagles need a run to keep it going. Two runs to win the game. No runs, unfortunate. That next pitch swung and missed. Now a ball and two strikes. Pitch. Swung and missed for a strikeout. One away in the bottom of the eighth.
Number 9, Hudson Houck.
Now batting number 9, the left fielder, Hudson Houck. Here is the pitch. That is just outside for 1-0. Second pitch. Fouled off. Counts now even at 1. Third pitch. That's down low. Now 2 balls and a strike. Fourth pitch to Hudson. That's down low in the dirt. Now 3 balls. Three, one. One out. Nobody on. Bottom 8. Down 1. Pitch. And that is a 5 pitch walk. There we go. Man on. Batting now.
Number 11, Will Hartzell.
The first baseman, number 11, Will Hartzell. Runner on first, 1 away. Don't be a double play, please. Find a gap. Pitch. In there looking, 0-1. Checks the runner at first. He's back safely. Second pitch. That's just outside for a 1-1. A ball and a strike for the first baseman. One out, one on. Third pitch. That's just in there for a 1-2. Come on, Will. Let's go. The 1-2 pitch. Fouled off behind the plate. Count will stay where it's at. Come on, Will. Base hit. Come on. Pitch. That ball's hit up to the third baseman. Has trouble making the play. All runners will be safe. Let's go. Batting next, number 4. The second baseman, Nate Carmack.
Number 4, Nate Carmack.
Runners are first and second with one away. Come on, Nate. Come on. She's going for a bunt. That was down low for 1-0. Going for a bunt again. Right back to the pitcher. Both runners will advance. And he's out at first. Up to the plate, number 15, Kane Mailing. Two away, runners in scoring position. Let's go, Kane. Bring them both in right here. Come on. Come on, please. Just deep to left. Find a gap. Just find a hit. Just hit. Come on. Come on, baby. Two away, 2-1. Lead off batter. First pitch to him. Go ahead, play. Please. Okay. Fouled off, out of play. 0-1. Second pitch to Kane. Popped right up in the infield. Caught for the third out. South Brunswick wins 4-3.